Bismillahirrahmanirrahim and assalamu alaikum dear students. I hope you all will be fine. Today I am going to teach you grade 1 social studies. Okay, kindly open the book please. Our first lesson is me and my family. See, me and my family. Today we will introduce our family. Okay, on page number 3, first A line is my name is Asif. See, he is a boy, his name is Asif. I am a boy. See, he is a boy. Boy means ladka. I am 7 years old. See, he is 7 years old. He is telling us about his age. How many years is he old? 7 years old. See, I like to drink milk. He loves to drink milk. He is a good boy. My favorite food is bread. See, it's bread. His favorite food is bread. Okay, and butter. See, his favorite food is bread and butter. See, it's bread and he is applying butter on the bread. I like to offer my prayers. See, he is a very good boy. He offers prayers. So, you also have to complete your prayers. Okay. After that, on next page, see, I live with my family. See, he's living with his family. Family means mama, papa, sister, brothers, and the grandmother, grandfather and all. Okay, what is family? Family is a group of people who are related to each other. See, family is a group of people who are related. Related means they have a connection. They are living with each other. Here is a picture of my family. See, a very beautiful picture. See, beautiful people. See, his grandmother, mother, grandfather, father and two siblings. Sibling means brother, sister. See, my grandfather's name is Mr. Shafi. What is his grandfather's name? Mr. Shafi. And my grandmother's name is Mrs. Aisha Shafi. See, grandmother's name is very beautiful, Mrs. Aisha Shafi. After that, we have Mr. Ahmed is my father. What is his father's name? What is Asif? Who is Asif's father? Mr. Ahmed. Mrs. Zahra Ahmed is my mother. Sorry, Mrs. Azra. Okay, not Mrs. Zahra. It's Mrs. Azra Ahmed is my mother. Means Mrs. Zahra Ahmed is the name of the Asif mother. Okay, then Amna is my sister. Amna is the name of the sister. Amna is the name of the sister of Asif. Okay, Asim is my brother. Means he is telling us about the different people name in his family. Okay, see, he is saying my mother cooks food for me. See, her mother cooks food for us, for him. See, our mother also makes delicious dishes for us. See how much caring she is. My father drops me at school. Drops me means he drops him means ke, drops mean in Urdu chhodne jana. Okay, my father drops me at school and goes to work. Firstly, he drops Asif and then goes to work. Okay, after see he is also reading in Dar-e-Arqam. See next line. I play with my brother and sister. He used to play with his brother and sister. See, very good family. My grandmother tells me stories. My grandmother tells me stories means he wants to hear stories. So that's why her grandmother tells him the stories. And at last he said, we all love each other. See, what a loving family. They all love each other. A nice family. Okay, students, kindly repeat it again and again. And after that, in next lecture, we will do our workbook work. Okay, thank you. Take care.